Don't mind me. I'm still working on the omelet. You should have seen Jeremy come over during the commercial break.
Oh, yeah.
Tore into that pineapple. Hey, Dad!
It was like a buzzsaw.
I'm just trying to get some of the pineapple.
I know.
Nobody else got any. But
I know.
Look at
you
all
make it happen.
My God.
Somehow he got out before we came back. Man,
yeah,
I'm telling you what, I'm still working on this. So, Tom, why don't you talk?
All right, well, welcome Archie back, of course. All right. We've had these three things that we've been able to dig into and taste. But, of course, something that Perkins is known for, and that is the desserts, the baked goods. And you brought a couple of, to call them a winner would kind of downsell them a little bit. These look great.
Where do we start?
Yeah.
We're going to start with the pie. All right. This is our strawberry cream pie. Mm-hmm. In the bottom of it is a Bavarian cream mix, all right, on a fresh baked shell, mm-hmm. and then we top it with the glazed strawberries. We take whole strawberries and we glaze them ourselves, mm-hmm. all right, and then we put real whipped cream around it, and we just call it a strawberry cream pie and make it sensational.
Call it summer.
Okay, it's a Bavarian cream that you have for the base in there?
Yeah.
Oh, my.
Right?
Yeah, right.
Now, is this one that you have, is it a seasonal pie, the strawberry?
Well, normally it is supposed to be a seasonal pie, mm-hmm. but it sells so well and it's so popular that I carry it all the way through the holiday.
I don't blame you.
So, okay. Because it sells so well. You
Which
know,
holiday are we talking about?
Yeah. Christmas.
Just so I've got
That's
it right.
What I was hoping, yeah.
Okay.
That's what I thought.
I was hoping you weren't going to say 4th of July.
We carry it as long as the strawberries stay good.
Okay.
As long as we can get good strawberries. So, last year, it made it through Thanksgiving, but it didn't make it to Christmas because the strawberries went.
Do you have a lot of people come in and take the whole pie home for their celebrations?
All the time.
Yeah.
All the time. We sell probably 100 pies a week, whole.
Uh-huh. I can
see
why.
I think the Bavarian cream part of it is the secret there because good Bavarian cream.
It's in the special glaze.
Is it in the glaze?
We make that glaze.
And not
okay, I'll defer to your opinion on that one.
It's
actually
delicious.
It's just the whole thing.
It's the whole deal.
Look at it. Just look at it.
Yeah.
It's just a work of
Those
art.
Those strawberries are huge.
They are. They're picture perfect. So now
apples.
The muffins.
I'm trying to
just
pick
kind
that
of,
up once, man. That pie weighs about 4 pounds.
This pie, I'm sure it does. Just hot. Oh, my gosh.
I saw your first. Yeah, on her second attempt, she got that up in
the
air.
I'm not going to pick up a plate, too. No, that's incredible. All right, so the muffins, always a mainstay at Perkins, for sure.
Oh, yeah, and they're always buy three, get three free. Okay, and right now we have the chocolate muffins. They're topped with a powdered sugar. And
go ahead,
I figured strawberries and chocolate went well together.
You know it. You know it.
Give it a try.
These are so good, and you can actually get these as a side for some of your dishes.
Yeah, with all the breakfasts, you know, if a breakfast comes with pancakes or toast or something like that, mm-hmm. you can substitute a muffin if you want.
You know, something like this, I could make a dinner out of this.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And then take this home and have it the next morning for breakfast.
You could.
I mean, that's what... I would double duty this stuff if it were me.
A lot of people will get the buy three, get three free, and then they'll take some to work the next day, and they'll lots of friends.
Okay.
Oh, well, no doubt
Thanks.
They will. You could make a few friends off of just
I
one of these, actually.
Yeah. Give it a shot.
Have you ever had one of these?
Oh,
I hear they're good.
These are fantastic. Archie, tell everybody where we can find your Perkins.
729 West Sunshine Street. We're just one block west of the Bass Pro Shop. We're on the north side of the road on Sunshine.
Easy to find. Let Archie do the cooking for you this holiday, for sure. Why would you want to work that hard when you do it for us?
Right?
No
mm-hmm.
kidding.
Come visit me on the holidays.
Take home a pie.
There you go.
Or two.
Should you call ahead for something like that, or do you have enough of them ready?
You know, we're going to have plenty of pies ready, but I always tell everybody, be safe. Call ahead and make sure you have your pie, because they'll come in sometimes and they'll like, oh, you're out of those? And they'll grab another pie, but they really had their heart set on something else.
Yes.
Right.
And if you have your heart set on it, call us. We'll make sure
hold
one for you.
I mean,
we'll make
all
it ahead
good,
of time and
but if you,
put
yeah.
your name on it and say,
of course, the replacement
this is for
is
Jeremy.
Usually awfully
Wild
good
berry.
Anyway.
Right.
Yeah.
Sugar-free
wildberry. That's right.
But apple is good, too. Cherry is good, too, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I love the apple and cherry. Those are my favorite there. Those are my favorite.
Boy, that wildberry, though. I'd forgotten about that for a minute.
I'm the old-fashioned apple and cherry guy.
I hear you. I'm with you. But it's hard to pass up Bavarian cream.
Archie, thank you.
Thanks, Archie.
Well, thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
All right. Have a good safe 4th.
I will.